this video, we are going to review three DeFi or decentralized finance projects. And these projects, which we will be reviewing in this video, they are very risky. And they are risky only because of that reason that these all three projects, which I will be reviewing, they still don't have end product, which is working product or working application. However, these projects from the other side, they are very promising. And as you know, guys, I am investing in these types of projects, which are very risky, but which has a huge potential, and if these projects start working, they could give you loads of XP straight away. And another thing about these projects or about these cryptocurrencies which we will be reviewing today is that you can start staking them straight away. Whether you want to do proof of stake, I will show you how I am doing proof of stake, because proof of stake rewards are very high for all of these cryptocurrencies which we will be reviewing today. Whether you want to do a liquidity staking, this is another way how you can make money straight away by investing in these three cryptocurrencies which we will be reviewing today. If you are new to my channel, then come into my channel's homepage, and here on my channel's homepage you will find crypto price predictions. This is first playlist, or trading for beginners, or earn crypto, where we are talking about staking, and cryptocurrency tutorials in general. Here are four playlists which you might be interested in. If you are interested in low cap cryptocurrencies, which I am investing in myself, those I am posting in my Patreon channel. Join my Patreon, and link to my Patreon will be in first comment of this video, so as in description of this video. So guys, let's jump in, and first coin is ZeroSwap. Currently it costs only 14 cents, and as you can see in circulation there is only 22.5 million, but maximum supply of this, or total supply of this coin or token, because it is built on Ethereum blockchain technology, that's why it is ERC20 token, it will ever be only 100 million. And as you see, price is slowly going up. I bought this token a couple of days ago, and I am holding these three already for a while, guys. And I believe I have also been talking about these in my Patreon, and those who are following my Patreon, you already know about all of these, or at least some of these cryptocurrencies which we are talking right now, guys, here in this video. What is ZeroSwap? I will not be deep diving into these three projects, but ZeroSwap, they are creating a DEX where you will be able to exchange cryptocurrencies similar to Uniswap, but without fees. Multi-chain zero fee, on-chain trading protocol with liquidity mining DeFi token offering. So they will be offering decentralized finance tokens and DEX aggregation. The protocol will reward users every time they make an on-chain trade and provide liquidity to existing DEXs. All transactions would be gasless with zero trade fees, guys. So there will be no fees for if you will be trading or using these DEX. This is the first project, and if you go into their Twitter, as you know, another source which I am checking is whether Twitter is active. As you can see, Twitter for this one is active. These guys are rather active. Last post was 20 hours ago. Next one is Ensure the Network. I have a whole video on this one. If you haven't watched it, go watch it. I have talked about this project in general. This is another DeFi project, guys. In circulation there are 5.6 million and total supply is very small, which is only 45 million. When people will discover this project, when people will start investing, or at least one huge crypto YouTuber will start talking, for example, or it will get in some news, guys, this project could also explode, because it has very, very small total supply. Its total supply, which is not even in circulation, is less than in many or pretty much most coins out there in circulation already. As you see, in circulation for this one, there is only 5 million coins. And like I said, all of these you can stake, and I will show you where and what are rewards at the end of this video as well, guys. I have been talking about this project. They are having this on common testnet. You can check how is this project, what they have done. And like I mentioned, they are planning to release their mainnet in 2021, quarter one, and that's always is exploding the price. And they are also active on their Twitter, on their social media, on Telegram, and so on and so forth. Next coin is Nord Finance. This is my recent investment, which I bought actually for $3.50. And I also, yes, I have this also posted on my Patreon for my Patreons. If you are my Patreon, you already also know about this project, guys. And as you can see, as of currently, its price is also exploding. It was previously $2.5-$3, as you can see. But in this project, in circulation, there's only 636 coins. And there will be, at the very beginning, only 700,000 of these coins, guys. This is not even a million. There will be about 700,000 of these coins. And you can stake them also, guys. And this project is also promising lots of things. And as you see, maximum supply or total supply of these coins or tokens will be ever only 10 million. And these are also ERC20. All of these which I'm reviewing on in this video, guys, these are ERC20 built on Ethereum protocols, guys. That's just, you know, that you can store them all if you want on your MetaMask. And you can get them all on by using Uniswap if you don't want to use any other cryptocurrency exchanges. Talking about Nord Finance, I also got this and I like the idea behind this project, guys. If you come here in Nord Finance, you will see the advanced center decentralized finance ecosystem. So they are also creating decentralized exchange, but they are creating more than that. If we scroll down, you can see that they are creating Nord Savings. So you will be able to save and get money there, Nord Advisory. And this is kind of a unique project which they are talking about here. Nord Advisory is that there will be kind of bots or robots pretty much, where you will be able to ask a question and they will be actually answering to you. And then there is a third one, which is Nord Loans. This is similar to AAV token, as you know. It exploded recently, so where you will be able to lend and borrow by using Nord Loans. And then there will be Nord Swap. This is similar to Uniswap. So project has a huge ambitions. And by the way, guys, this project was also started on Polka Starter. And one more thing about this project, this is built, or they are building on Polkadot, guys. So already on new blockchain technology, which is Polkadot, and all Polkadot projects, which if you are interested in future, for example, you can come in and you can check them here on Polka Starter. And you can also participate in new projects before they even are released. And as you see here, Nord Pulse, I will get into it, guys. As you can see here you get more details about this project, about its launch. As you can see, they launched, and in their launch, they released only 50,000, or they sold only 50,000 of these tokens. This is another project which I like myself. And like I said, if you are interested, just let's go into Polka Starter. As you can see, currently there are future pools. There are two projects which you can participate in, and one is Options Room Finance, another is Butterfly Protocol. If you are interested, you can also come in, read about how you can participate. You will need to hold Pulse tokens for Polka Starter to participate in these pools, and these are projects which are being built on Polkadot. So let's not waste any more time here. If you have questions, you can ask in comments and I might create a video. And where I am staking all these tokens or all these coins which I just showed you in this video is by doing proof of stake staking, and I am staking on BitMEX, guys. If you go into BitMEX, you click hover here investment product, click here on staking, and you will get redirected to this page. And here you can click on this APR. It will organize from bigger stakers to smallest stakers. And as you can see here, guys, Ensure, this is first one which we are staking, and it is rewarding users for staking 91% per year. So if you stake 1 year, you pretty much get the same amount which you are staking. Next one is Nord Finance. They also announced that they will be here for 75 days staking. However, all these you can stake also for similar rewards by doing liquidity pool stakings or liquidity staking. If you are interested to stake on Uniswap, for example, or another DEXes, guys. And ZeroSwap also staking 80%. So staking rewards straight away are very good. And like I said, guys, I invested in all of these firstly because I see really that these projects could explode because they have a huge potential, and staking rewards are good. So at the same time, when I'm holding these tokens at the beginning, because all these three are very new projects, these are all pre-staking all programs, as you can see here, guys. If you come here, these are exclusive staking, these are pre-staking program, exclusive staking program jointly launched by BitMEX, and so on and so forth. These are just pre-staking programs. This doesn't mean that this will be here for life or anything like that, guys. This is only to introduce these tokens or coins to people just like you and me, so we know about them. And the more people obviously getting into them, the higher will be the price, because circulating supplies also are very small to all of these tokens or cryptocurrencies of projects which we reviewed here. So yes, guys, let me know your thoughts, what you think about these three projects. Let me know your projects which you would like me to review. Also, what you have in your minds and where are you investing, let me know in comments, guys. And if you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.